Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. We won't be doing a long video today, we're just gonna have a look at the birds we added the other day. We've got a bushard female right here. We've got a mate right there, the bushard. Another bushard. Lovely looking birds. Another bushard over here. These threes are all bushards. I do like the smell though. And over here, oh, look what we've got. Lovely looking grizzle. This is the Barcelona bird. So anyone looking for extreme long distance birds, I will have those for next season. I think I might be doing kits next season as well. So we got the extreme, middle distance, and yes sir, we know who that is. That's McFly granddaughter. Yes sir. These bushards, I'll get some more info on whose breed these are. Can't remember the name right now. But yeah guys, these are the new updates. We got a grizzle in the house. That's the update guys. Also, we've got babies. Yeah guys, we got babies. Finally, we got our first two babies for the season. Yes. Too nice. Oh, look at you. Yeah, good mommy. Good mommy. Where's daddy? Huh? We got the Staff Van Reed female. I think the cock is sitting on the egg. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. I think I'm going to use these as some puffers, though. So the plan is, with Mr. Best Kill down there, the idea is to pair him up with every female we've got that's available. And that's what I'm going to do. So far, he's taken to this one first, so I'm going to let them do a round. And I will separate him for a few days. And then introduce him to another female. I heard about a bull system, but where's my first season? I don't know much about it, so I'm not even going to attempt to do that. So I'm gonna just take my time. And yes sir, we got babies. I'm back over here to these guys. Yep. A lot more updates to be coming out guys, so please stay tuned. If you like what you see, please subscribe, like and share, and we will have plenty more. Okay guys, lovely, cheers.